Today in The Power of Habit, we learned about Paul O'Neill, who headed up Alcoa in the 80s. And basically what had happened was when he came in, he just changed one core habit around keeping the safety of all the workers right. And because he changed just one keystone habit and not what everybody expected, it had a spillover effect. And it changed a whole ton of other things within the company, because every time someone would get injured, they would have to report it. And the only way for them to report it was to talk to their superiors. Then their superiors would have to report it to Paul O'Neill. So everyone was eventually in communication. And he implemented systems whereby workers could shut down a production line. And that actually led to less injuries, because obviously then everybody's not tired. He literally changed one habit by using the same habit loop routine that we learned previously, by replacing the routine. And just from that, he totally shifted an entire company's corporate routine and habits. And what it ended up happening was it actually shot that corporate's sales right through the roof. And he actually took their stock to $27 billion in market cap. So that's quite impressive. And that was just by changing that one keystone habit in his day-to-day or in the organization he was running.